we gotta liven up that whole area. And make sure the banner is centered, right?
What's the meaning of this?
And then put the piano up on the platform. It's just a little party, Colonel.
I did not order this. I didn't order this.
Leave this stuff to me. The Memphis Belle is my job.
And my job is to approve everything on this base. I did not authorize a homecoming.
Craig, you're working a little hard at being a hard ass. What's the harm in a little party in honor of these guys? They're special.
I have 24 crews up there. They are all special to me.
Well, that's a great story, but baloney's my business. I know it when I see it. All you care about is getting planes in the air, results, round-nosing HQ. The only man in the whole...
Come with me.
You don't care if these men live or die. It's just another airplane. If it was up to
Sit
you...
Sit down! Start reading.
This one's from a father whose son had his head blown off over Lorient. Start with that.
Craig, I think you're cracking up.
Read it!
Dear Colonel Harriman, I want to thank you for your letter about my son, Tommy. He was only at your base a month, but he must have made a big impression because you described him right down to his boots. I wish you could have told me how Tommy died, but I guess we have to be careful about security and all. I'm glad he was brave and did his job to the end. Maybe his mother and I raised him right after all. I guess we'll get used to him being gone, but not too soon, I hope. Well, I can always read your letter, and that will bring him back.
Dear sir, your letter of December 10th finally made me realize that my husband is gone. I have been living in the false hopes that the telegram I received was a mistake.
Dear sir, I am writing on behalf of my parents, who appreciated your letter to them about my brother's death. We were all glad to know that Frank didn't suffer and was not alone when he died.
I saw him off at the train station when he left to go overseas, and he was happy and excited to be doing something important with his life. He couldn't stop looking at the stripes on his shoulder.
I hope when this is all over that the world will have learned that there is a better way to solve its problems. My prayers are for my husband's comrades. May they fly safely and return home to their loved ones soon. Best wishes, Mrs. Peter Little.